is August 5th. It is around 11:25. I am at the Department of Mental Health, Orange County. I'm waiting for Suzanne. I don't even know how to pronounce her last name, but my care coordinator, so I can get my evaluation signed by Dr. Pramandala, so I can take it back to the IHSS in home support services office, Department of Social Services, Medicare or CAL. Anyway, so that, and also I dropped off on the 18th of July. Both of these two letters. The other one is a DMV for to get the disabled plates and sign for my vehicle. And also it has to be signed by a doctor. So anyway, and I just want to make sure that things are documented, because last time I was interrogated by this person, Suzanne. She don't think that I do qualify for anything, and she said, well, you're not really disabled, even though the, you know, I've been there. But anyway, sometimes certain people don't have the right to be anything, and that matters. Even disability, you got to be a certain, you got to fit a certain profile to have that luxury of being disabled or recipient of social services or what have you. Otherwise, you are committing fraud and you will be intimidated and pushed to the curb, and every crime will be committed against you. Anyway, I just wanted to document that. Thank you. And may Allah bless us all and bestow His mercy upon humanity. Salam.